Today we're looking at the top 5 inventions of ancient Mesopotamia. Hello, welcome to the Daily Bellringer World History. Please don't forget to subscribe and take a look at the questions down in the description. Also, don't forget to check out dailybellringer.com where you'll find more resources that go with many of the Bellringer videos. From communication and transportation to mathematics and time, the ancient civilizations of Mesopotamia, the region between the Tigris and Euphrates River in the present-day Middle East, developed groundbreaking innovations and inventions thousands of years ago that are still in use today and truly shape our modern world, but are many times taken for granted by society today. Although not a complete list of all the inventions of Mesopotamia, today I would like to share 5 inventions that changed the world. The origins of the wheel are a little uncertain, with the earliest discovered wheel being found in Central Europe and dating back to around 3200 BC. But many historians and archaeologists believe the wheel was first developed in Mesopotamia as early as 3500 BC. The first wheels were not used for transportation, but rather by potters to spin soft clay and form it into pottery. There is evidence that by 3000 BC, carts and wagons were commonly used by the people of Sumer. These early wheels were generally made of 2 solid half discs of wood nailed together to create a complete wheel. Many times, leather would be wrapped around the outside edge of the wheel to cushion it as it traveled, basically the first tires. These early wheels were heavy and bulky, and it would not be until about 2000 BC that spoked wheels were invented that were much lighter and mobile. This would lead to the development of chariots to be used in combat, but also used on wagons to move items from place to place. The Tigris and Euphrates rivers were primary modes of transportation for ancient Mesopotamians. Goods to trade could be easily floated down the river, but returning was another issue, as the boats would have to travel against the current of the rivers. Many archaeologists believe sails were developed to help push the boats along as they tried to navigate the rivers upstream. The ancient Egyptians developed some of the first boats along the Nile River using sails by 4000 BC. But it is believed that the sail was invented and in use in Mesopotamia by as early as 5000 BC, as the first depiction of a boat under a sail appears on a painted disc found in Mesopotamia dating back to 5000 BC. These primitive sailboats had simple rectangular sails, likely made from linen or papyrus, and would have carried trade goods such as cloth, wool, and jewels. The sail not only allowed Mesopotamians to travel against the current of the rivers, but also allowed for long-distance trading, as now they could harness the power of the wind to carry them to faraway locations. Cuneiform was the earliest form of writing, developed somewhere around 3500 BC by the Sumerians at the southern end of Mesopotamia. This writing system contained over 500 symbols and was written by drawing lines and wedge shapes into soft clay that would then be later dried. It was originally invented as a method to keep record of the surplus of food and trade, but eventually cuneiform writings ventured away from strictly keeping track of trade, and archaeologists and historians have found some of the earliest forms of literature and histories written down. For more information, check out my other video devoted strictly to cuneiform. Today, there are over 500,000 cuneiform tablets that have been found and studied. Somewhere around 3000 BC, Mesopotamians developed the concept of time by dividing a day into 12 hours of daylight and 12 hours of darkness or night, giving us a 24-hour day. They even took it a step further by dividing hours into 60 minutes and minutes into 60 seconds. Now Mesopotamians could keep better track of their work hours and religious observances. Mesopotamians created sundials and water clocks in order to keep more accurate measurements of time. Even before writing or time was developed, ancient Mesopotamians developed basic principles of mathematics. Again, when considering the surplus of food being produced in Mesopotamia, some form of keeping track of what was being produced and traded had to be created, hence math became a basic skill for early scribes. Beyond simple addition and subtraction, Mesopotamians developed geometry in order to measure and divide farmland between people. The inventions and innovations developed by early people of Mesopotamia would spread throughout the world and change how people survived and lived. Today we take many of these inventions for granted, but we should stop and reflect on how much we owe today to the civilizations of the past. So with that, Hopefully you learned something, and thanks for watching.